Welcome back to my channel. Thank you so much for watching my video. If you have not subscribed, please subscribe. And if you subscribed, welcome back. Thank you for watching my video again. Today I will be doing a what's in my bag tag. I really like watching these types of videos. This is a bit of an old YouTube trend, but you know, I really like it and I think it's still a little bit relevant. So also it's a chance for you to get to know me a little bit better. So yeah, I will be showing you what's inside this black mini bag of mine that I really, really like. I always carry it day or night, wherever. I'm always holding this bag just because it's like portable and just goes with every outfit. I got it a few months ago. When I first arrived in China, I got it at Zara. Yeah, if you follow me on Instagram, you should. If you're not following me on Instagram, you'll see that I always carry this bag like with everything. I really, really like it. Everything is in here. Like most of the things that I use on a daily are in this bag. And it also comes with an extension so you can like can be sling or hold it like this. I just always hold it like this. So yeah, let's get straight into it. What do I have in here? Okay, so first thing I have is this card holder / wallet. My apartment keys are attached to it. Well, my apartment key, it's one key, is attached to it. I have my bank card in here, my access card to enter apartment building, my subway card, and like a medical insurance card thingy. And what's in here? Some H&M discount vouchers that have actually expired. But not really a lot. Yeah, just like some notes that I hardly use. And then power bank, portable charger. Absolutely need this. You just never want your phone to die because we use so many things. We pay for a lot of things with our phones in China. And then I have a hand sanitizer, you know, gotta have your hands clean. Then I have my glasses case. My glasses, I actually can't see, and I'm always wearing my glasses. Like, I'm always wearing my glasses. If I'm not wearing my glasses, I'm in front of the camera like this and doing makeup and all of that. But on a normal day, trust me, I'm always wearing glasses, I can't see. And gum, I just, yeah, like gum. And a packet of tissue. Never know when you're gonna go to the bathroom and you won't find tissue. It actually happens a lot here. Most public bathrooms don't have tissue. And then tampons. Actually, this is a earphones case, but I decided to recycle. Like, you know, it is what it is. I definitely am a cheapskate, so. And then a face mist. I really like this because throughout the day, you just need to moisturize your skin. I just don't like having dry skin. And I recently started, okay, not recently, a few months ago, I started using like face mist and trying out different ones. And I really like this one. It's from The Body Shop. Vitamin C energizing face mist. You can also use it as a makeup setting spray. So yeah, for dull, tired and grumpy skin, I really absolutely fucks with this. And earphones, guys, I need AirPods in my lifetime. Like, that's what I need, because these are just ghetto. But anyway, I always have them. I'm always listening to music wherever I go, and also just like for FaceTime calls, maybe if you're outside. So yeah. And then I have hand lotion. No one likes dry hands. And yeah, I got this hand lotion at Miniso. There's a lot of like nice things at Miniso, guys, like especially handbag essentials, sanitizers, tissues, hand lotions, what else? Just like a lot of cute stuff from that store. I really like it. And powder. I always have powder, which has a mirror, so that's great. But this is actually a powder foundation from Estee Lauder. I really like this powder foundation. There's a video that I have that I did. Check it out. Actually, it's a no foundation makeup look. This powder foundation does the most. Really, really like it. And the brush to go with it. My charging cable. Wet wipes that I also got from Miniso. Well, actually my colleague gave me a packet of these. So yeah, thanks Kay. Last is lip balm, and I use this Lip Therapy Vaseline. Yo, I really like it. Like, it's the bomb.com, seriously. I really like Vaseline too, but this one is really nice because it gives you like a little tint and a little glossy vibes. As you can see, like, I am a lip gloss girl. Like, I love lip gloss, so I really, really like this, and it moisturizes your lips. So yeah, that's usually everything that's always in my bag. That's all the essentials I need. If I'm going out or something, maybe I'll have the lipstick of the night, something like that, but that's usually what I have in my bag. Yeah. Thank you so much for watching my video. I really hope you enjoyed it. Please, please don't forget to subscribe if you have not subscribed. I think by the time I post this video, I would have like hit 500 subscribers. So now let's go to 1K, guys. Thank you for watching my video, and I will see you next time.